A crash on the outer loop of I-485 is shutting down three lanes tonight. The closures are right near the airport and the exit to West Boulevard. State DOT crews don't expect the lanes to reopen until around 11:15 tonight.